Sweeties. Welcome back to Sweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Sweetieville. I am Sweetie Pie, and today we are back with our Magical Witches Legacy Challenge. Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry about that. I haven't played this in so long, I forgot what I was doing, and then I set my paper down and lost where I set it. Oh my gosh. Problems. So, we are back in... We're just gonna see what we got. So we got 2 talent points here. So we can... Knowledge is magic. Sims read and does computer research at a faster rate. These interactions also provide magical experiences over time. I think we picked that one. That's why it's green. Arm blender, potion crafting speed significantly increased. Oh my gosh, reading ability today. Discharges can now cast discharge, which empties spellcaster charge. Incredible forger. The sim now receives more items when harvesting. Experimenter, when experimenting and practicing, sim gains experiments faster. With less failures, insight, eye, research, experiment, and tome reading speeds are all greatly increased. Spellcaster socialite unlock magical social interactions that other spellcasters will provide some XP. Okay. And moat hound. Sims can now always see magical moats and collect them. Moats can be consumed for experience and minor random motive boots. Oh, so we can eat them? Okay. Spell book. She has to learn and perform all 7 of the mischief magic. So we have Disperio. Fill a sim's mind with feelings of intense sadness and deliriate. reach into a sim's head and scramble their thoughts. So sorry, thought I muted my phone. So, we still have a few more. We got Furio, Infatuate, Burglarate, Morphiate, and Strangify. Then there's Untamed Magic, we don't know any of. Alchemy. We know the Potion of Good Fortune. Okay. This book is so cool, I love this. And that's all we know so far. Okay. So. How do I get out of here? The big ol' X. Okay, so we need to create a potion of nausea and create a potion of masterful insults. Master the mischief skill and win 3 duels. I don't think she's won any duels yet. I don't know where to look at that. I don't think you can. Let's wait a minute before we pick any. Okay. And she is sleeping. Because, you know, why not? That's the best thing to do. The results are in and the lucky lotto winner is Dirk Dreamer. Oh, okay. We didn't win the lotto. Oh, I've been playing too much Planet Zoo. Now I don't know how to move around my house. Crap. Oh, I'm gonna make everybody sick. I'm gonna make myself sick. Go down. Oh, there we go. Wrong direction. Okay. Oh, Lorsch. Alright, go. Use the toilet. Take a shower. Did I not put a sink in here? I did not put a sink in here. So she can't clean up anything. obviously still good. And did I give her a trash can? I don't think so. Okay, well, I'm gonna have her clean this all up real quick. My, I suck. And let her get around for the day. So we are going to do that. Let's see, she wants to be mischievous and to plant something. So let's just start thinking about future education. Take a look at her options by researching universities. No thank you, no university in this one. Blah 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 blah. Take a shower faster.
Vimeka! Jorby!
Yeah. Oh my goodness. Okay, she can use the kitchens, the bathroom sink. And this trash can, I think, is just a decor trash can, not a real outside trash can. So that's not going to work. Let's fix that. Now that we have some money. Oh my goodness. Yeah, it's just a decor wood. Trash cans. The outside bin. There we go. Alright. She's going to grab something to eat here. Oh my goodness. Way too much Planet Sims. Girl, you can sit down and eat. And then I'm gonna go in her inventory and I'm gonna have her turn on that. Let's change the volume. I don't want to hear all that. Oh, we got frogs. We got to breed with that one. Okay. We'll have to plant these, but I want to do that at a later date. Don't want to do that right this second. And then we need to go to the Realm of Magic so we can learn our stuff. So hurry up, Celeste. Did you not finish eating? Oh my gosh. The world of Sims. Don't listen. Okay. Who are these lovely people? Anardos? Oh, you know this one. And ask her about that. No, they're off. Alright, see you later. We need to learn spells. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna make myself sick. So bad. Am I at headquarters? Yes. I'm gonna go this way. Spells, spells, spells. Can we search for tomes, please? Come on, girl. Forgot how slow y'all move. This drives me bonkers. We're searching and searching and searching. What do you do? Practical? Yeah, practical. You're good. Who's that? Don Lothario. Really? You do Untamed. Yeah, Lee or L, whatever her name is our person. I remember now. Is she down here? Like normal? Yeah, she's down here. Go here. Quit doing that. Hey! Oh my god, I'm making myself sick.
And
we have to have the orb of what? What orb do we have to have here? Orb of the Raven is who we need. What's this one? That's Orb of the Dragon. Get to know. Magic. Ask for training. Okay, you can give us magical training.
All a bit for joy. Shanib
Ayabu. Okay, you're training us. Good.
Alright.
Discuss interests with her after this. Ask to teach a potion. Ask to teach mischief magic. Okay. We'll let her learn some stuff here. So I hope you guys have had a wonderful Christmas and a happy new year and all that great stuff. And we are going to come back and hopefully be able to keep up. And I'll do my absolute best. I'm still having a lot of issues. And I'm in and out of everything. They're trying to get me good enough to go back to work. So I'm going back in and working a little here and there too. So we'll see how good I can do on everything and sort everything out. So if there comes some times where, you know, I fall off schedule, whatever, please be patient. I am trying to just don't always feel well every day. Today be one of them, but I'm not feeling the best, but I really wanted to play. So if I don't sound too overly excited and happy and all that wonderful stuff, I do apologize now, but not my ambushers go get himself. Alright, I'm watching some hurry up.
All a bit with flunch. Your palace, Brufus.
Alright. Celeste has discovered a new spell in a flatuate. Okay. So, it says we have to learn and perform all 7. Okay. So, we're getting there. Let's see, a magic. See if she'll teach us a potion recipe next.
By a shorg.
So this has been taught a new potion recipe. and has been given a sample. One potion of plentiful needs. Okay. Potion to fulfill all of a Sim's needs. Oh, that's a good one. Okay. This is the new one. Alright. I can handle that. Make a little bit of money there. Okay. So, what can we do now? We can spells. Okay. Should we ask to duel? Okay, let's duel. Artifacts, ingredients, knowledge, friendly, heated. What do we want? I want more knowledge. So let's see if she'll do it. Okay, we bred our new frog. That didn't work, so let's do that again. Let's duel for knowledge. Will you do it?
Narble.
Oh, we're going. I'm gonna have the camera follow her. Me moving the camera is like not the best anymore. When I've been in the hospital lately and everything, I don't want to mess up any of my games on the Sims or net. Oh, excuse me. And I've had like so much fun playing Planet Zoo that, you know, it's pretty much what I've done is play Planet Zoo. Okay. Here we go. Who will win, guys? Who or us? Let's get on my way.
Snare bolt!
Oh. Come on, Celeste. You want some knowledge? Get it, girl. Nope, she kicked our boot.
Woo! Ha! Zapsy!
Angry now. Agony defeat. Being defeated in magic duel is one of the most frustrating things for any spellcaster. Keep practicing magic. Okay. Be nice. Let's see here. 7:30. See if she'll teach you another potion.
Yeah.
Okay. Nimble mind. Potion that will increase the speed your Sims gain skills. Oh, okay. Okay. I kind of really want to go over to Spellcaster's Alley. Return to HQ, please. You're good. So pretty up here. Yeah, make your mad little self go. And then let's go to Caster's Alley. Bye. We're going. Really? We gotta go through the house? Alright. Let's see. If I cannot make us sick and I can turn the camera. don't think she has a broom yet or anything. I haven't gotten much. By wands, tomes, and familiars. Let's see. Dragon, owl. We need what? Raven for the challenge? Yeah, we need Raven. Tome of Decursify. Ooh. Let's get the Tome of Decursify. Let's go over here. Let's see what we have over here. Nope. And over here. Perk purging, prowlite rise, strawberry, zombie curl, death flower. I don't even have enough for that. Okay, well, yeah, I'm out of luck. Okay, well, it's 9 o'clock at night. Let's go home. We could learn some things there. Who locked the door? Let me in! Let me in! Okay. Alright, let's see. How are you doing? You're not doing bad. Oh. Get my ability to rotate back. Oh, gracious. Alright, so let's turn that back on. Let's finish eating that. Might want to eat a little bit more. Let's get you caught up. Clean that up. Get leftovers. And then you can use the bathroom and let's take a look at our talent points again. We don't want that. Spellcaster socialite. Let's get that one and that one. Looks good. Okay. Then she'll have to level some things up again. And we will work on that in the morning here. So I'm going to cut out for just a minute so you don't have to watch the absolute boring stuff. I'm going to let her sleep for the night and I will bring you back when she wakes up in the morning. Alright, sweetie, we are back. She is waking up. So I'm going to have her use the toilet, take a shower. We're going to let her get some food in her belly. So get some leftovers there, Celeste. We are going to turn on your music so that you can get that to go up. We are going to a frog. And sell that for money. Then we're going to study that. Oh. Before they do that potion, the model increases speed. Let's just. It needs time to recharge. Oh, well. Fine. We'll go there the other way then. I know the path is down this way from our house. Because we're in Thimmerbrook, and why wouldn't it be? Okay. There we go. We'll do that. You know, we should probably run around and collect before we do that. Hold on. It's early, and we really should. Let's run around here. Don't know why I paused that. And collect what we can. Oh my gosh. Camera mode. I can do this. I feel like a Sims newbie, and that's so not the case. Okay. What's down over here? Dun dun. This is just a house. I don't know if there's anything back here, but we will take a gandering look. Yep. We're gonna come look for that. What is this? We're gonna harvest all of that. We'll dig that. Wasn't you just dressed for the day, girl? Oh, it's hot out. So you're gonna change, okay. Whatever floats your boat, my dear. If it makes you happy, it makes you happy, do it. Do this so hopefully we get some free things that we need and we can make some money, honey. What's over the bridge and through the snow to grandmother's house we go. Oh, we're back home. Well, that's okay because there's stuff over here and we're gonna come and get it. We're gonna come and harvest all of that and get that. I can't harvest these, can I? No, they just look pretty. Anything back this way on the path? Just another house. You got anything in your yard? Bye, see you later. Oh, that's not the house, that's a bar. Look at all the pretty little birdies. Okay. I don't think there's anything else, but we're gonna travel down the road here to see. Told you now. I just make Celeste run all over the place. Who are you? You're Daryl. Okay. Hi, Daryl. Yeah. I think that's it. Can we use our stone yet? Nope. Okay. Girl, can you hurry up? Okay, too early for that. Nope, we don't want to open these, we just want to sell them. Because they ain't worth crap, Yoli. Who are you? Alina, hi! We want to extract you. What do we get? Okay, well, we're just gonna sell you for money. Ooh, we got another capsule. Yippee-yay-hey. What could be inside? Don't even care what's inside. Okay, can you go faster? Thank you. I'm very impatient. Alright. Breed. What are you? I have no clue. Surfer. Alright. We got another surfer. That was a leaf frog. What surfer? Get a surfer leaf frog. Imagine that. Whoa. Hey, who are you? I guess I have to have more of a screen over you to read. Tomax Colette. Okay, hi. Nice to meet you. I'm gonna go to headquarters. Where is headquarters? Who are you? You're a celebrity. Okay, so here's my house. Who are you? Okay. No, here's my house. Okay. Oh, what's that? Go do that. Here's my house. And we go down the river and through the woods to headquarters we will go. Alright, realm of magic, please. She's like, sure, I'll run there. I'm on my way. Oh, she just ran through the water. That's so cute. Didn't realize they did that. Well, I probably did, but I probably forgot. Enter! Alright, let's go learn some fun stuff at headquarters. Okay. Let's see. Increases speed, your sims gain skills. Okay, let's... I don't want to do that. I want to drink it. That was...
Sorrowful?
Why can't I drink it? Go here. Drink it. Dawn Hogan? Really? You gotta go all this way to drink it? Just drink the darn thing, would you?
Rufus Corbello!
Oh my goodness! Drink it. Where are you going? What are you doing? Yeah, I really should stop her, but I'm just curious of where she's gonna go to do this and what is she logically doing? Anything? Nothing? Just running around. She's like, I gotta find the right room in which to drink this. Oh, okay, you're just driving me bonkers. Would you please stop? Is she down here? No, is she down this one? No, what's this? Snub nose leaf bat. Nope. So still the same one? Dragon, yep. Nope. Where'd she go, George? Where are you? Help her fix her relationship, I guess.
Dag.
There we go. Magic. Ask for magical training.
Buy a short.
He's like, hi, friend. I'm back.
Ah, I'm O'Neill.
Teach me some magic. Alright. And then... we teach me a potion. It takes so long to do this, oh my goodness. Stop. I'm not gonna let you go wander everywhere. Reset you. Drink. Oh my gosh, fine. Magic. Ask to teach potion. Let her go. See what you did? Come on, Celeste. Go play chase down your teacher. Not a game I'm really interested in playing, but hey, it's one that you think I want to play.
Yibs.
Keep that there.
Potion of Nausea. Alright, that is one we needed to learn. So we have created the Potion of Nausea. So now we need to actually create it and give it to someone. Alright. Now, can you teach us some more? Magic. All right. Drink.
Yep.
Need a dirt frog. Okay. Are you gonna do this or no? Okay. I'm done letting you roam around. Let's see. Come search for Tome. See if you can find one.
Yatavelk Gaunim.
Potion of Nausea.
Zorpum. Imbatu Yobum.
Friendly introduction. Ha ha! Oh!
Sepsio Frigus!
Friendly introduction. Let's see.
Russia Parvaleo.
And let's see here. Can I give it to you? Magic. Give potion. Potion of nausea.
Gillink. Nermocrankus.
Is she gonna drink it?
Naparu Saquinario, Jabine knows
more magic gift potion. Let's give you away because I can't use you, so fuck this.
Ooh.
Bifanje Turip Bulms.
Is there something with this potion that's like messed up?
Amoeba.
Come on.
Ha, Nilshaba.
Ah.
Plumarimble.
Fiorba.
Alright, go here.
Ha, Mayumo.
Yeah, there's gotta be something about this.
Balconaro.
Messed up. Ask him about his day. And I'll let you do all that for a minute.
Say ya.
And then
I'm sure the blue.
Haha. Let's see here. Oh, he's a snob? Aww. Let's go to Caster's Alleys after that.
Oh, Jarl.
I just like his name. I mean, he's not a bad looking sin either.
My Grix!
I've seen worse. Seen better too, but. I like his last name, Charm.
You go. Quoth Boimel. Albo
Yorip. Could he be our little lucky charm? No, sorry. Okay. I gotta get over myself. Alright. Go, girl. You gotta get to Caster's Alley a little faster than this. Okay. Let's go see what we can buy over here. Oh, okay. I just messed that up. My bad. What I get for trying to do two things at once. Sixum Owl, Skull, Marble. Transcendent Charmer. Emotional Stability. Teaches the reader a potion to remove unnecessary emotional baggage. We got the plentiful needs. Teaches reader a potion to unlock the power of romantic conversation. Do we have that already? I want to open my spellbook. Where do I go? Here. Here. Okay. Good fortune, plentiful needs. Nimble mind. Nope. Okay. I don't have that. Okay. Don't have a lot of money now. Let's see. What do you got? Oh, I would like a mop, please. Ah, you got one. Finally, I can get me a mop. Okay. Yay! Now she can learn. Is this shop closed? But I want the shop to be open, please. Hello? Open the shop! Okay, let's see. If I am going to make the nimble mine, we need a dirt frog and parsley. So we got parsley, we need a set up as favorite and always use. Okay. We're going to go that way. Let's go watch her because she's gonna sell, probably. Yeah, you're not open now. Okay. Oh, she bubbles! Oh, she did good. Her first ride was good, alright. And then, we want to go to the gardens now. So we can look for a little froggy. Dirt froggy, to be exact. This is what? The dueling grounds over here. Yeah, there it is. Gardens. Where are we going? She's like, I'm gonna fly. Tired of this walking. Whee! And we went to gardens. Okay. Can I get me a dirt frog? Oh, there's no amphibians at this time. You suck. Can't get anything from the lemon tree. Hello? What's back here? It's a potato. Go dig. Ew, that snake. Oh. Oh. Creeps me out every time. To get. She dug up a capsule. Oh, good. I fight for froggies. You're horrible. You're not letting me game. Fine. We'll go to headquarters. Let's go, Celeste. I don't want to be here no more. Alright. Let's cook mac and cheese. I'm hungry. That one's busy. Let's go to that. There's our thing. Can we do this? Teach mischief magic. Yep. Can I drink this yet? Let's see. Drink. And then teach mischief magic. Okay. Where am I going? She's pretty good on that thing. Uh-oh, she needs to use the other putty. Is there a restroom up here on this floor? I don't think so. I think they're all down one. Go use. Then drink. And then ask. Okay, there you go. She's like, I'm going. She's like, I am going to pee my pants. Please let me go to the bathroom. I still can't use that. Okay, teach me mischief magic. I want to know mischief.
Nerbasi.
Alright. Let's go have a new spell. Ooh. Purebio. Convince two sims to argue and fight with each other. Alright, awesome. Can you teach me another potion?
Rafa.
One potion of magic or aurora. What's this one? Magic aurora. A potion that will display a sim's magical aurora. Okay. Can you give me some more magical training now? Then I'm gonna cook some mac and cheese because I'm hungry.
Gaffa.
She's like, train me, my magical mother. Here we go. Okay, I breed a striped dirt frog with a leaf frog. What do I get? I got a dirt frog! Yes! Alright, so we can create the Nimble Mine one. But we need these first, so. We're just gonna go home after this. It's quite late. It's almost midnight. She's like, thank you, teacher. Bye. Yeah. Alright, and I think this. this is where we are gonna end this episode. I'm gonna send Celeste in here to grab some leftovers to eat and then to go to sleep for the night. And we will end this one here. She did very well. She learned some new potions. She got her dirt frog so we can make that one potion and get rid of the one in here that's like all funky and everything. And, you know, yeah. So we are getting somewhere. And we'll go from there. Oh, she needs to clean this up before bed because, you know, she can't have a dirty house. This is just ridiculous, girl. Clean up. You're barely here and stuff. So, and of course, you know, we need to earn some more money, so we might go around and do that in the next episode. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode and are happy to see the magical legacy return. If you would like to see something coming up new in this, or see a specific direction she goes, or think she'd be neat, she learned something different, please let me know down in the comments down below. And you know what to do, guys. If you've liked this one, please don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, share it with any friends that you think will enjoy it as much as you did. And until next time, all my Zweedians out there, have a Zweedy-licious day. Bye, guys!